बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, शुरू अल्लाह के नाम से जो बड़ा मेहरबान और निहायत रहम करने वाला है। सात गैन एजुकेशन सर्विसेज, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। हाउ आर यू किड्स? I hope you all are fine and safe. I'm your teacher. Today our topic is count right and color numbers and trace and write number 14. Dear kids, take out your math copy. Open page number 73. Write down CW over here. Count, write and color. What is this? Yes, cups. How many cups are there? Okay, let's start counting. Count with me. One, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 cups. There are 4 cups. So we have to write 4 in box. Come down, go straight, stop, start here, come down, 4 is sitting on a chair. Four is sitting on a chair. These are candles. How many candles are there? Okay, let's start counting. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There are 7 candles. There are 7 candles. So we have to write 7 in box. Go straight. Come down and down. 7 is like 7 up. 7 is like 7 up. See, these are ice creams. How many ice creams are there? Okay, let's start counting. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes, there are 6 ice creams. So we have to write 6 in box. 6 is down and going around. 6 is down and going around. Okay, kids,
These are balloons. How many balloons are there? Let's start counting. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 balloons. So we have to write 8 in box. 8 is like an snake with 2 eggs. 8 is like a snake with 2 eggs. Dear kids, take out your math copy. Open page number 74. First of all, you have to write down the date here and the CW here. In the last class, we did oral 14. Now you have to trace and write 14. Here you have to trace and here you have to write. Now let's start tracing. Put the pencil on the dot. 1 is down and down. Put the pencil on the dot. 4 is sitting on a chair. 14. Put the pencil on the dot. 1 is down and down. 4 is sitting on a chair. Put the pencil on the dot. 1 is down and down. Put the pencil on the dot. 4 is sitting on a chair. Trace it again. Put the pencil on the dot. 1 is down and down. Put the pencil on the dot. 4 is sitting on a chair. Put the pencil on the dot. 1 is down and down. 4 is sitting on a chair. Put the pencil on the dot. 1 is down and down. Put the pencil on the dot. 4 is sitting on a chair. You have to trace the dot properly and very neatly by following the dots. 1 is down and down. 4 is sitting like a chair. Okay, kids. Now you have to self-write over here. This is the starting point. We have to write 14. So first of all, we will write the 1. Because 1 tens and 4 units make 14. So this is the starting point. Put the pencil on the starting point. Start with the dot. 1 is down and down. 4 is sitting on a chair. Put the pencil on the dot. 1 is down and down. Put the pencil on the dot. 4 is sitting like a chair. Put the pencil on the dot. 1 is down and down. Put the pencil on the dot. 4 is sitting like a chair. Now again start with the dot. Put the pencil on the dot. 1 is down and down. 4 is sitting like a chair. 14. You have to be very careful that you have to write in the box and nicely. Put the pencil on the dot. Start with the dot. 1 is down and down. 4 is sitting like a chair. Put the pencil on the dot. 1 is down and down. Put the pencil on the dot. 4 is sitting like a chair. We have finished this page. You have to write very nicely like teacher. Okay, kids, complete this page. Okay, kids, now open your workbook of math and page number 45. Here you have to write down the date. And here write down day. And this is your homework. So you have to mention over here HW. HW. Okay, kids, there are some cherries. How many cherries are there? Let's count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 14 cherries we have. There are 14 cherries. There are 14 cherries. Say after me, there are 14 cherries. Here you have to write number 14 as we have done in the copy in the classwork. You have to do same in the homework copy. So there are the starting point. Put the pencil. Put the pencil on the dot. 1 is down and down. Put the pencil on the dot. 4 is sitting like a chair. Again, put your pencil on the dot. 1 is down and down. Put the pencil on the dot. 4 is sitting like a chair.
Now you have to write.
Now you have to write. Put a pencil on the dot. 1 is down and down. Put a pencil on the dot. Come down. Go straight, stop here. Then again, start from here. Come down. 4 is sitting like a chair. 14. 1, put your pencil on the dot. 1 is down and down. Put your pencil on the dot. Come down. Go straight. Stop. Then start from here. Come down. 4 is like a sitting like a chair. 14. 1 is down and down. Come down. Go straight. Stop here. Start from here. Come down. 4 is sitting like a chair. 14. Now you have complete this page. Now you have to complete this page by yourself and color the picture.
Okay, dear kids, do more practice at your home. Take care. Allah Hafiz.